What's going on, everyone? Yes, Mr. AJ. I should be at your house in 3 minutes. 3 minutes. I just noticed I don't have any top loaders. That's going to be fun. I was in a rush to get kind of set up. It's got to be at your house soon. 101 Pot, we're at 350. We will be live on Whatnot at 8 p.m. Just about 40 minutes away. I figured I could do this in 10 minutes and then drive over. 101 Pot 350. Thanks, everyone, for the fill. These are all from the same case that we started with the PYTs. Still looking for that case hit. Kaboom. I think there's like five or six left after this. Good luck. Good luck. First card out, not a bad start going to the Grizzlies. Mr. Ja Morant. Cam Thomas for the Brooklyn Nets. Nice rookie. Usman Garuba for the Rockets. And the Joker, two-time MVP for the Nuggets. I did just notice I have some cards here from yesterday from the freebie that didn't get shipped out. So I'll ship those out tomorrow. You may receive your package from yesterday's break without those. We got Cracked Ice Porzingis. Going to the Wizards on the Blue Crown. Cracked Ice to 99. Hitting the mini. Hitting the mini. 85 of 99. And the Ant-Man on the Cracked Ice. Nice hit for the T-Wolves. Some put-back mojo. Jake took him. He's upset he couldn't get the Hornets dropped him. His buddy Zach picked him up. Cracked Ice. Anthony Edwards. That's why I don't drop him. Why don't drop them, Jake? Our patch going to Brooklyn. Heirs to the throne. That's Kessler Edwards. Kessler Edwards. Single color patch. It is a rookie, so not associated with any specific player, game, or event. Kessler Edwards, rookie for Brooklyn. And our first auto is a vet. Going to the Cavs in the mini. Andre Miller. I honestly did not dream I'd be pulling an Andre Miller auto. He was with so many teams. He was like Denver for a long time. To 99. 72 of 99 going to the Cavs. Not the Cav we want. Box 2. What's up, Zach? Where is this Kaboom at? Our base. Going to the Pelicans. Brandon Ingram. Jason Tatum. For Boston. Davion Mitchell, rookie for the Kings. And Carmelo Anthony for the Lakers. No! We are more than halfway through. What's up, Mike? We are more than halfway through the case. And no Kabooms yet. Like I said, I think there's five left. Might have to do the last five all together. It's a big one. This is a nice one for the Lakers. How about LeBron James, Cracked Ice to 99. 96 of 99. LeBron. I don't remember anyone taking the Lakers. Leo. Leo with that nice hit. Congrats. LeBron James cracked ice. And for Denver, Michael Porter Jr. going to the Nuggets. Looks like we got a silhouette RPA coming up. Heirs to the throne. Brandon Boston Jr. going to the Clippers. I think that's another mini team. Nope. Clippers were taken by Kim. Heirs to the throne. Brandon Boston Jr. Single color patch. Not associated with a specific player, game, or event. Not numbered. Going to the Clippers. Brandon Boston Jr. And last hit of the break is another vet. Udonis Haslam going to the Heat to 99. Knights of the Round Table. I thought that would be a silhouette. It was not. It is a vet auto going to the Heat. This guy is like a big time following in Miami, Udonis Haslam. A lot of people talk about he didn't sign much. I don't know if it's true or not. But 55 of 99. Again, still not who we're looking for. I'll get that into a top loader as I failed to bring a 38 with me. Let me get one. Recap, not the greatest of breaks. Davion Mitchell, rookie for the Kings. Cam Thomas, rookie for Brooklyn. For the Wizards to 99, Porzingis. Anthony Edwards, cracked ice for the T-Wolves. And Michael Porter Jr. going to Denver. Our patches, heirs to the throne, Kessler Edwards. That's our auto, huh? And heirs to the throne, Brandon Boston Jr., rookie going to the Clippers. Both not numbered, both not associated with a specific player, game, or event. Really nice hit for the Lakers. LeBron James on the blue cracked ice to 99. Nice hit, Lakers. Nice looking card. Our vet auto number one for the Cavs to 99, Andre Miller. And our Knights of the Round Table to 99, Udonis Haslam. Going to the Heat. Going to Miami. Let's get this NT filled. Let's get this NT filled. It will break tomorrow no matter what. If AJ's has to take the last couple spots, they will. It will break tomorrow. I do appreciate it. No rookie auto, so I'm going to do some break credit. If I don't get it done tonight, because I do got to run right away over to Adams for whatnot, someone remind me in the morning, and I'll run some break credit for not hitting any rookie autos in that break. That always... stinks for a break. I appreciate it, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Oompa out.